with the Mets down 2-0. And a curveball hit to left center. That'll get a run in at least. Back goes Sheffield looking off, and it's out of here. Jorge Posada with a three-run homer. The Yankees have a 5-0 lead. Four straight hits on four straight pitches from Redding. And just like that, the Yankees put up a four spot in the fifth. Posada with his 10th home run of the year.